My name is Maria Bulgheroni. I am R&D Director in Abacus, which is an SME working in the field of person-object interaction. And I am the coordinator of the Retrainer project. Retrainer project is a project aimed at a technological transfer from a previous research project to the rehabilitation environment and the rehabilitation market. Indeed, the Retrainer project builds on the result of the Mundus project. Mundus project was aim and setting up a device for assistive technology to support people with severe disabilities in the motion of the upper limb and in a reach and grasping function. During this initial project, we realized that the concept was useful also for rehabilitation. So we started this new project, that is an innovation action, to move this result to rehabilitation field, and our first target population are post-stroke patients. So being an innovation action, our main target is to get an engineered and tuned prototype to be closer to the market. And to do this, we need not only technological partner, and we have four big universities that are Politecnico di Milano, Technical University of Vienna and Berlin, and the Ecole Polytechnique de Lausanne, but we need industries, company, and there are three companies in the project, two SME, Abacus, my company, and Azomet, and the big company that is Ottobock, but also end user, and our end user are rehabilitation center. So, first part of the project, 1 year and a half to transfer and make reliable our technology. Second part of the project, testing it before in hospital and later on at home. So, this is a challenge, is to be able to make a system able to be used by clinician, by therapist, and later on by patient themselves at home for rehabilitation. This means changing a little our view from a technological world to a usable world. So main focus will be on the building of the system, reliable, usable, and simple enough to be on the medical side and no more on the technological one. For this reason, validation will be very wide with a lot of patients, both in the hospital and at home. And will be aimed not only at assessing the rehabilitation outcome, that means the effectiveness of our system, but also to assess the technology acceptance. That is a very, very, very important issue when you have to deal with person. Because if a patient is not comfortable with the system you offer him or her, you will not get any result. Motivation and participation of the person involved in the experiment or in the rehabilitation later is a key issue. So our challenge is to be able to move to the market, so very close to real use in hospital at home, something that may be effective from the rehabilitation point of view, reliable from the technological point of view, but mainly usable by person in the rehabilitation path.